Roderick really explains things in a way that no one else can. Really complicated concepts explained in such a simple manner.
Science is about finding new and better questions. You want to leave here with a bunch of questions that you previously didn't have, because now we're going to bring out better questions. You guys are going to go off, find better answers, and then the whole thing moves forward. That's how the big guy in the back becomes the giant guy in the back.
It's a lot of really good foundational biology that most trainers should know, but they probably don't.
Roderick's awesome. He connects with people really well. He explains things really well, and he's hilarious.
Largely, the rule is the better you look on a bodybuilding stage, the closer you are to dying.
You know, is everything behind why things happen, not just that they happen.
Well, it is one of the best seminars I've been to.
From complex biology and chemistry to training periodization, it's all put here simply so you know exactly what to do and when to do it.